King Solomon died as his many wives worshipped foreign gods. He died of divine punishment for his departure from the worship of the one true God. This all is a made-up story mentioned in cultural folklore and legends. It is not written in biblical accounts. According to Bible, he passed away due to his old age and natural causes. He was a wise and wealthy ruler, and also the last king of the United Kingdom of Israel. Comment your opinions on this and subscribe for historical insights.